How's everyone feeling today? Awesome. Okay. So the one trick that I've learned at all gigs that I've performed at is the more you drink, the better the songs tend to sound. Right? So start drinking a lot. The songs always sound better. You get more involved in the music and we're all going to have a really good time. All right? Sounds good? Okay. Awesome. So my name is Arya. I'm going to be singing a couple of songs for you guys. Originals. I'm also going to be singing a few covers because not many people know the lyrics to my originals. But I'll teach them to you if you guys would like. Thank you, first of all, Union, for having me. This is in collaboration with FFS, which I'm really, really honored to be one of their artists of. And yeah, this first song that I'm playing is actually not an FFS song. It's a song that I released independently. It's a song called London, all right? And this song basically is a song about London. yeah, Warwick. So Parth, I know Parth from my time in Warwick and we've been friends since then. And Parth, thank you so much for having me here, man. It's been great. Give it up for Parth, everyone. Yeah. All right. So yeah, this song I wrote while I was living in the UK and I pursued further studies and everything over there. And it's just about moving from India to the UK to do your thing and wanting to play music, wanting to play shows. So this song's called London. I hope you guys like it. And stream it on all stores. Make me rich, make me a lot of money. The scanner code to stream everything is behind this pillar as well as that standy thing over there. You can get all FFS songs and yeah, hope you guys like this one. This one's London, here goes. Walking with the street lights in the night sky, dreaming on an empty road of the times that I'd spent home. I came here on the fast train, a guitar and backpack, just trying to sing, trying to get my voice heard. The struggle was tough but never felt so real. So listen, I know it's getting hard, but this is what I've wanted. Imagine playing stadiums to crowds that start a mosh pit and screaming out my name till I don't hear my guitar. In London, the city is the answer to my problems. Running through Piccadilly, Marylebone and Camden, only my songs wanted to find me. And when I'm missing home, I just remind myself, London's calling, London's calling. Had a drink in my hand, a stranger just turned into my friend. Stumble all the way home at Angel, I saw an angel all alone. Oxford Street is the one place to stop in the cold at night. I would play my songs. When they see the new kid on the block, they know that I am never gonna stop. Hear me, in a few months I will be back where I should be in the first place. My dreams keep me awake, I can't wait for smiles on your face. You paint the whole town red, late I'm watching all the stars in London. City is the answer to my problems. Running through Piccadilly, Marylebone and Camden, only my songs wanted to find me. When I'm missing home, I just remind myself, London's calling. Woo-hoo. London's calling. Woo-hoo. Now tell me, I know you missed the way I surprised you on the first day. You should have seen your face. At the time I was so happy, but now my song should take me to the places I dreamt of. In London, the city is the answer to my problems. Running through Piccadilly, Marylebone and Camden, only my songs wanted to find me. And when I'm missing home, I just remind myself, it's London. When I'm missing home, I just remind myself, it's London. When I'm missing home, I just remind myself that London's calling. Thank you guys so much. I love you too, bro. There's a song coming out about you. It's coming. about you. All right. So yeah, that was London. It's part of my second EP called Roots. Please do check it out. Stream it. You can. I'm going to be around after this as well for a while. So you guys, I'll give you guys the links and whatnot. Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube, whatever, everything. It's all over there. The next song is actually a cover song. And it's a song that I really like. I'm trying to do something different with it. So here goes. If you guys know the lyrics to this one, please do sing along. It's a fun song. It's a good song. It's a good song. I just wanna stay in the sun where I find. I know it's hard sometimes. Pieces of peace in the sun's peace of mind. I know it's hard sometimes. Yeah, I think about the end just way too much. But it's fun to fantasize. All my enemies wishing they're where I was. But it's fun to fantasize. Oh, 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 oh. I'm falling, so I'm taking my time on my ride. Oh, 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 I'm falling, so I'm taking my time on my ride. Taking my time on my ride. Here we go. Die for you, that's easy to say. We have a list of people that we could take. A bullet for them, a bullet for you, a bullet for everybody in the suit. But it doesn't seem to see many bullets coming through. See many bullets coming through. Metaphorically, I'm the man, but literally, I don't know what I do. I'd live for you, that's harder to save and harder to fight. When you know what's not true, you know how to fight. When you know that there's night, there were people back home who were talking to you, but you ignored them still. All these questions, they're for real. Now, who would you live for? Who die for? Would you ever kill for? Her eyes make the stars look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Sing it as loud as you can. Yeah, I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe me. It's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me to, I look okay. I say, here we go. When I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way you are.
Once more.
And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. 'Cause girl, you're amazing, just the way you are. The way you are. The way you are. There's not a thing that I would change. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. 'Cause girl, you're amazing.
Wow, man, who broke your heart? So, I have a question for you, obviously.
Of course.
I'm going to read it out from here. If That's okay.
Cool.
So how do you balance the desire to create music that is commercially appealing, right? With the need to maintain your, you know, artistic integrity. What is the secret to your success?
Damn deep, bro. This is a super deep question.
A few drinks down, I will ask deep questions. Don't worry.
Lots and lots of... Okay, no, serious answer. It's okay. No, like, when I go to the studio, I'm not really thinking if I need to make this song commercially appealing and make this song like a... It's not that. But it's just like... When I go into the studio, it's very simple. Like, if I like what I'm doing in the studio, I will put it out. I'm not going to make stuff that is real worthy. Sorry, I said it. But I'm going to make stuff that I love to listen to on my own. I like jamming to. That I want to perform on stage and want to perform in front of people. If I don't want to perform it, I'm not going to be putting it out. I'm not going to be working on it in the studio. And if it works commercially, then great, man, make your reels on it. Like, I'd love for you guys to make your reels on it. Especially in the current situation, please make reels on my songs. I'm begging you guys. Please do. All right? Yeah, and that's it, man. Like, other than that, it's just, yeah, just vibes in the studio. Otherwise, yeah. Does that clear everyone's doubts about my artistic integrity? Yeah. But yeah, that's how I go about it. And yeah, now we will move on to the next song. Interesting story about the next song. It's a song called When You Walk Down the Aisle. It's a song I wrote while I was at a wedding. There were a lot of times where I told people that I wrote the song at a wedding and people thought I was married at the age of 18 because I wrote the song when I was 17. And they're like, what? All good? So I was like, no. I wrote it at someone else's wedding. And the whole concept and the melody of this song came to mind while the bride was walking down the aisle and I was eating gulab jamun, and I just took out my phone and on the side I kind of recorded the melody to the song and went back to the room and kind of like started writing the song. So that's how the song came about. And yeah, this song's called When You Walk Down the Aisle, and I hope you guys like it. It's one of my personal favorites. It's part of my first EP called One Year One House, and I released this back in 2017. And I hope you guys like this one. Yeah. This is a very lovey-dovey track, so if you guys love someone in the crowd, like, look into their eyes and shit, all right? Yeah. Right. Here goes. Baby, in your eyes, there's no tear that's left to dry. All these words, they make you smile. And I'm deep in your eyes. When we're old and left to die, I'll still be there with your hand held in mine. You still look beautiful all the time. I'll be fighting to keep you mine and have you by my side. Oh, by my side. Whoa, I want you more. And when we're alone, we'd mess around, lock the doors, and they won't know. I'm mesmerized. And darling, darling, baby, when I look in your eyes, there's no star in the sky that has the twinkle like the one in your eyes. Oh, your eyes. Can't you see I'm down on my knees? There's this ring that I'd like you to keep. Cause babe, when I am not around, I'm still by your side. Now it's just not your eyes, but it's something that drives me wild tonight. Oh, tonight, it's you and me till morning light. Oh, now it's the first time I kissed you goodnight. Made you breakfast when you opened your eyes. I lay by your side, Is it me or do you have a man that gets you the things that I can? This love came a different way, but there's one thing that I have to say, that it's you that I see with my kids. When you sleep, you get my kiss. So I hope this ain't coming too straight, cause all I wanna say is that you and I are meant to be for the rest of our lives. Oh, our lives. And I know we're gonna put up some fights. We're gonna put up some fights. But darling, it's you every night. I'm no more a secret or lie. And you're by my side, my side, on my side. Hear the people screaming and crying as we say the words we live by when you walk down the aisle. That was when you walked down the aisle.
I think we really need to find this girl who broke his heart. I'm sorry.
This was a love song, bro.
So, I want to ask you one question. Do you read books?
Not too much.
What's your favorite hobby then?
Oh.
This is not that deep.
It's a family event, bro. I can't tell you my favorite hobby. No. I like eating.
Eating?
Yeah.
So, oh, that puts me in a very difficult position. But how does eating translate into your songwriting process or whatever your personal hobby is?
Okay. Eating. So, I've not really written a song about eating, but I have written a song about... So, just to give you a brief, I'm afraid of animals. I have a phobia of birds, fishes, dogs, cats, everything. I'm terrified of, like, if there is a dog that's over there, I may not be in the room right now. I'm that scared of, even if it's on a leash, I'm that scared of any sort of animal. So 2020, I was walking into my grandmom's house and I was just minding my own business. And this dog at the far corner, I noticed it like the corner of my eye, didn't look at it, just walked straight, came around and bit me very close to my jewels. All right. Very, very close. They were safe though. All good. All right. Too much information, but all good. But it bit me over here. All right. And there's this huge mark. I can show you the picture. I'm not going to show you the picture. It's okay. So, and I wrote a song about it called Wild Dog. So yeah, when stuff like that happens, I kind of write songs about it because it affects me very deeply. And yeah, that's basically how it goes. I just write about personal experiences and write about things that have happened to me. So that's how I keep writing about hobbies and stuff. It kind of works that way. That's how it happens. About the dog biting song? Okay, I've not practiced this in a while, but. Is this? Yeah, okay, cool. So I think it. Wild dog. Wild dog. You hurt me so bad, wild dog. I wish I were friends with you and all your kind, but you know I've tried and I'm terrified, wild dog. Wild dog. I know I'm a dude that's 22 and it's time I start to move on. Break the ice, break the ice. But I'm scared you will attack and just no going back from when I was 9. Oh, 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 wild dog. Wild dog. Yeah, that was Wild Dog. That's like part of it. There's more to the song. I talk about my grandmom and everything about it. It's a very weird story, but yeah, that's how it works. But yeah, that was Wild Dog. And now, to bore you all with more songs, I'm going to be playing a song by this not so very famous band called Coldplay. And I hope you guys like this one. I know you guys know this, so please do sing along. Look at the stars, look how they shine for you, and everything you do, it was all yellow. I came along, I wrote a song for you, and everything you do, it was called yellow. So then I took my turn, oh, what a thing to have done. And it was called yellow. Your skin, oh yeah, your skin and bones turned into something beautiful. And you know I love you so. I sing this part. Come on, let's go. Let's go, here we go.
It's true, look how they shine for you.
Sing this part.
Look how they shine for you. Look how they shine.
Let's go, come on.
Look how they shine for. Look how they shine for.
Beautiful.
Look how they shine. Look at the stars. Look how they shine for you.
Sing this. Well done, you guys. Well done. Well done. Give yourselves a round of applause, yeah?
Nice stuff.
The next song is actually an original of mine. And it's a song that I released back in February. And it's a song called Peace Lily. All right. I hope you guys like this one. Okay. This song is actually about the time I told my current girlfriend, who's actually over here right now. yeah, that's her. And yeah, I told her what I felt for her. And this is what the song is about. And it's called Peace Lily. And I hope you guys like this one. If it's possible, could you guys dim out these lights a bit? Yeah. All right. And this one too. If it's possible. Is that the switch for it? Oh, sick. It turns red and shit. Nice. And if you guys have a phone, you guys can put the flashlight up in the air and make it all dramatic and everything. It'll be really nice. Okay. And if you guys want to do like two in one, you guys can take a video of it by putting the flash on. That works as well. And then post it on your Instagrams and tag me. I'll give you my Instagram later. All right, here goes.
What a night to feel this way. My hands sweaty, head's a maze, but you held me anyway. Been 2 months, maybe less, but it's like you know my heart the best. You can have it for another day. Speaking of thoughts and dreams above my best friend's room, you, me, and the moon, and my arms around you, so hesitant. I didn't know you felt the same. sunken eyes and mellow sayings, head pressed against yours under the sound of the rain. I'm falling for you, but this is what I wanted to say. My peace, Lily, you complete me and I'm feeling so alive. My peace, Lily, I could spend my life looking into your eyes, and I'd still ask for more time, time, still ask for more time. No one on roads, the town was ours, it felt different, now we laughed, our gazes had changed. Could have left in an hour or two, but time slows down when I'm next to you. It's hopeless, but I'll be getting late. The way we kissed so slow, it meant everything. All those weeks confused felt irrelevant. Don't know what it is, but you just make me feel some way. Getting drunk on wine at our fave dive bar, just a hug in the breeze, don't need no fancy cars. Stay with me, you show me a better way. My peace, Lily, you complete me and I'm feeling so alive. My peace, Lily, spend my life looking into your eyes, and I still ask for more time. In the rain you're my sun, in the dark we'll be one. As castaways we'd hold on to belief, through the chaos in my mind, your heart still makes me smile. Now we're free. My peace, Lily, you're that flower in a meadow full of life. My peace, Lily, I'm so lucky you've made me a better guy.
Thank you guys so much. I'm glad you liked that one. Yeah, that was Peace Lily. And yeah, your flash is still on, bro.
Give it up for Arya once again.
Thank you guys. Thank you.
So, as an indie artist, right, you were featured in GQ India as top 15 indie.
Best dressed of India.
Okay. I would agree, but. How did that feel, and how have you, grown as an artist since then?
So since then, I think what I kind of do, I'm actually getting quite deep for a bit. It's been very like this thing, but what I kind of do is, I always believe that in music, especially, it's 70% hard work, 20% talent, and 10% luck. That's my breakup of it. That's how I think of it. So my whole mantra in life as such is the harder and harder I work, something or the other is going to come along the way. That's what I think. So that's been, ever since I started off, not just after GQ, but I mean, before that as well, I've been able to perform on stages that I've watched people that I've looked up to perform on, like an N87. I played at the O2 Academy as well, which was big for me because like my idols like John Mayer and Ed Sheeran and James Bay and all these guys have all played on that stage. So for me to be playing on a stage like that was really big. So stuff like that just keeps happening one by one by one. And I just want to be at it. I'm putting on music that I love and I'm honest about. And yeah, that's how I look at it, man.
This honestly is an interview question right now, but where do you see yourself in the next 5 years?
Happy.
That is
Yeah, man.
So he is going to be playing his next few songs now. Give it up for Arya once again.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. I'm down to my last two songs of the night. One of them, I'm going to bore you with an original. It's actually the song that released 3 days ago. It's called One Night. Yeah. The one before that is, again, a song by a very not very famous artist, not as famous as I am. But yeah, I'll play it for you, and you guys can guess the artist's name if you guys know the artist, all right? Right, here goes.
For all the times that you rain on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name, you think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well, I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song that didn't want anyone thinking I still care but don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby, I'll be moving on. And I think you should be something I don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I'd never like to admit that I was wrong, but I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. And now I know I'm better sleeping on my own, 'cause if you like the way you look that much, then baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, and tried to make me forget where I came from. But I didn't want to write a song, 'cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care but don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby, I'll be moving on. And I think you should be something I don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone.
Sing this out, come on.
And I'd never lie to admit that I was wrong, but I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. And now I know I'm better sleeping on my own, 'cause if you like the way you look that much, then baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
Trumpet solo, here we go.
For all the times that you made me feel small, I fell in love, now I feel nothing at all. I've never felt so low when I was vulnerable. Was I a fool to let you break down my walls? 'Cause if you like the way you look that much, then baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and fuck yourself.
Sorry, I said a bad word. I'm very, very sorry. All right, so now I don't know why I'm clapping for myself, but I'm just clapping. All right, so now what I want to do is, for this next song, this is the first time I'm playing this song live in front of anyone. That could be an encore, yes. But now, for this song, this is the first time I'm ever playing the song live. So thank you, Union, for having me. This is the first time that this song is going to be played live in front of anyone. It's a song called One Night, all right? And this song released 3 days ago on all streaming platforms, Spotify, Apple Music, YouTube, all these things. So please stream it. Please do get it. If you scan that code, the QR code over there, you'll get the songs. Yeah? Stream that shit, all right? Okay. So now, I see two different sections of groups over here. Right? I'm going to ask a question, which it could be really personal. All right? Who all in this group have been in a one-night stand? Who has been in a one-night stand? Raise your hands, man. So, all right, cool. You're one person. At this side, who has been in a one-night stand? There we go. I need a girl to answer this. I need a girl because I've gotten him. Okay. Who has been in a one-night stand? Two. All right. Okay, I'm going to start with you, bro. Sorry. Rajas, all right? How was it, bro? Don't ask. It was bad. It was good. Okay. Would you choose a one-night stand over a relationship or vice versa? You choose a relationship. He's a personal, deep guy. He's a deep guy. A deep guy. Cool. Nice answer. Are you in a relationship right now? Okay. Would you do a one-night stand right now? I'm not asking you for one, but I'm just saying, like, would you be part of a one-night stand right now? I'm just asking. Depends on what? But depends on what I'm asking him. You're in. The CV. Okay, cool. Okay, so we know, like, roughly, okay, just by a show of hands, okay? Don't be shy and all. He's talking about sex and all. How can he say all this? Don't be so shy. Raise your hands if you guys have been part of a one-night stand. All right? Okay, fine. Okay. But I like the honest people. I like them. Nice, all right? Oh, okay, damn. Okay, fine. Let's not. All right. Thanks, Rajas, for being honest with us. Give it up for Rajas. Yeah. I hope you get all that you wish for and the perfect CV. And this song I dedicate to you, my bro. All right. This song is about, it's called One Night because it's about a one night stand. And it is about sex. All right, cool. And yeah, I'm going to play this song for you guys and I hope some of you guys can relate to it. Rajas will. And yeah, I hope you guys like this one. Yeah. Shirsho, why are you looking at me like that, bro? Don't talk about our night together. Yeah? Here goes. Yeah. Here goes. You listen to the lyrics very carefully. This song is available on all stores. Do stream it. All right.
Phones are buzzing, texts are flying. Met in the club, same every time. Kissed me once, seemed like a guy. Things change once she's done her time. She's got me drinking in the back room. Could spend a night in the hotel room. Water home, but maybe too soon. So take your time. And soon everything's forgotten. The touch, the kiss, and who brought her. Maybe I'm just like a pawn here. Who's in line? But if it's just one night, let's make it all we need. Sleep in paradise and make it hard to breathe. But if it's just one night, why do you keep leading me? Yeah, just say I'm not your type so I can leave. In a crowd, she tells me she wants me. Alone, she acts like a nobody. Oh, tell me, did I do something wrong? Cause I've been waiting for this all night long. For a while, she played on my beat. I told her I'm not down to get too serious. She said she wanted something casual. And now she's throwing tantrums. Tell me why. She got me thinking about my regrets. For couples days we share a safe text. Only meeting when intoxicated. I guess that's why. But if it's just one night, let's make it all we need. Sleep in paradise. I'll make it hard to breathe. But if it's just one night, why do you keep needing me? Yeah, to say I'm not your type so I can live. Don't hold back, baby, don't hold back. Don't hold back, baby, don't hold back. Don't hold back, baby, don't hold back. Oh, 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 oh. Don't hold back, baby, don't hold back. Don't hold back, baby, don't hold back. Don't hold back, baby, don't hold back. Oh, oh, oh. Sing it out, come on, go, go.
Don't hold back, baby, don't hold back.
Don't hold back.
Don't hold back, baby, don't hold back.
Oh, oh, oh. Last one, come on, go.
Don't hold back, baby, don't hold back. Don't hold back, baby, don't hold back. Whoa.
Thank you guys so much. My name is Arya. You can find me on all services. My Instagram is AARYBOYY.
Who's ready for an encore? Let's shout encore! Encore!
Wait, so there are two very wide different, like, different songs that I've gotten as things to play. Okay, Mom and Dad, I can play Mom and Dad. Just to let you guys know, this song I'm playing for you guys, I'm playing this song like live after 3.5 years. I've not played this in 3.5 years, but all right. So this song's called Mom and Dad. Thank you guys so much for having me. Thank you for the encore. It's been great. I've received this not many times, and this feels amazing. So thank you guys so much. Give yourselves a round of applause for singing as well. Well done, you guys. Awesome. Right. So this song, I don't want to take too much of Rohan's time. Oh, and by the way, just wanted to ask you guys, wasn't Sanjana fucking amazing? Yeah? Yeah, give it up for Sanjana, everyone, and Rahul. Fucking amazing, man. Too good. Yeah, so now Mom and Dad, just to give you guys a brief. Mom and Dad is a song about my mom and dad. It's basically... My songs are very direct, that's how it works. Yeah, so I was living alone in the city when I was 18 years old, and it was great, like an 18-year-old kid having a house to himself, alone. I was in my gap year as well, so it wasn't like I was studying at the time. I was focusing on music, and it was just amazing. And my mom, my dad, and my brother, they moved to a different country, and that's when I wrote this song. So for the first few months, it's great, like you're loving life, it's great, like parties and stuff. And a few months down the line, you kind of miss having someone around, whether it's just like a friend or, I mean, I do have friends, whether it's just like family, like you just miss having family around you, even though you think you're all cool and macho about it, but you do miss that, and that's when I wrote this song. And the song's called Mom and Dad. I hope you guys like it, all right? I'm gonna give you guys something to sing. You guys can sing it back to me, yeah? Yeah? All right. Now everyone go sing. Ah, sing it out. Sing. Ah. Sing. Ah. Sing. Ah. 10 years old, on the table there you sat me down, spoke about birds and the bees and why you had me and how life is gonna push you down. It's your choice to get back up so you can turn it around. And mom thinks I didn't know, but my dad's still smiling. When you gifted me my first phone, there was some denial. With great power comes great responsibility. They quoted Ben from the movie on the DVD. And dad is always watching cricket. My mom gets annoyed, but she still loves him and she needs him. Then my brother was born, and him I started with to put up some fights. Mom becomes the mediator, dad is still on Sky. So mom and dad, won't you hold me tight? I know you want me there tonight. I remember the day that you left home. My mom was crying and my dad stayed strong. And when I see you through a screen, I know you're tired. Never seen you dry your eyes. I see your faces once a month and hear your voices through a telephone. But mom and dad, I'm coming home. Sing, ah.
Sing it out, come on.
Sing, ah.
3 years later, shifted countries to my first home. Mom was there, my brother didn't care, and dad was all alone. He came to see us once a month again, he sat me down. He kissed my mom until he's here, I am the man of the house. Our roles exchanged just last year at the end of school. Uni called, but choosing dreams was something cool to do. Trusted me with the locks to my own apartment. Now my mom's afraid I bring my girl, she knows me inside out. I remember the day that I first cried as a teenager. That was hard to goodbye, no one knew at the time. At school that taught the straight fat kid, but aim for the sky, mom held on. I felt shot, but the girls I kissed, she would decompose. On my 18th year, my dad sent me a mail. Girls come and go, but family remains. So dad, mom and dad, hold me inside. I know you want me there tonight. I remember the day that you left home. My mom was crying and my dad stayed strong. And when I see you through a screen, I know you're tired. Never seen you dry your eyes. I see your faces once a month and hear your voices through a telephone. And mom and dad, I'm coming home. No more my friends, they're my guardian angels. And I'll be there for you like the friends we watched on the screen eating food. I'll never change this, my dreams. You made me who I am. And without you all, my lyrics make no sense. So mom and dad, won't you hold me tight? I know you want me there tonight. Now I live in a house with some empty rooms. My friends love my life, but they don't know the truth. And when I see you through a screen, and when I close that book, there's just one thing on my mind. I may be 60 years old, and you may be dead and gone, but mom and dad, I'm always there by your side. Thank you, guys. That song's called Mom and Dad. Thank you so much for having me, you guys. It's been great. Thank you, Union. Thank you to FFS for having me. It's been amazing. You guys have been really, really cool. Keep the spirit up. Rohan's fucking amazing. His songs are banging. You guys got to hear Rohan out. Rohan, all yours, man. All yours, man.